Shining bright, a situation doesn't matter. Everywhere, all I can see. Increase, no freeze, I can feel the breeze. Everything is working out for me. Jubilation in my life because of you. I will take a stand for the world, gotta know that's you, only you. Love is unconditional. That's why you are the great and mighty God. There's nothing that I need you to be, that you are not to me. Whatever you say, I will always obey. Everything will be okay, hey. I am what God says. I know I can never fail, cause I got a victory, hey. That's why I praise you, exalt you, exalt you. I'm more than what people say. Yeah.
Igwe, Jesus Igwe, Odio Yegi Kagi. Igwe, Jesus Igwe, you are more than what people say. Igwe, Jesus Igwe, Odio Yegi Kagi.
Baba me kaba wa bakas forever together. We shall lift his name up high above any other name. Baba, you better raise the mountain below.
Shed your blood just because of me. level three. I'm framed in. This my victory. I'm living in it. See, I'm not the one I used to be. God's loving me and set me free. The chains are broken. The storm is over. Now I can lift my hands and break you over. It's been a long time coming. God's word, the source of my money. That is big. Can do anything. If it's for Joseph, let's do it for you. Come on.
See me outside, just they shine. Everybody say edible like fire. Baba, God, don't lift me higher.
First up in my list here, we have Pastor Anita Ize from Transform Center, Genova. Put your hand up on her. Hallelujah. I sit here. Our beloved daddy, every time he's always with us. Any program we do. I think the last program, he was also here as well. We really appreciate him. Yeah, that is the national program. God bless you. He really just come and I didn't call him, but he just come. I was surprised to see him. So to show that he really have us in mind. Hallelujah. He's not that person than Pastor Castro Efri from CJC. Put your hand to clap for him. Oh, put your hand to clap for him. Hallelujah. God bless you, Daddy. Amen. Hallelujah. We also have our beloved pastor, many of us, some of us, we are visitors. I need to introduce myself again? Tutu. Hallelujah. It's true. I have to introduce myself because many people don't know me. First and foremost, we have our daddy in the Lord here, Pastor Ernest Itohamen. Put your hands together. Hallelujah. Amen. And I standing here is Pastor Thomas. He has said, he was pastor of the program. Can you put your hand together? Put your hand together for me. Behind every successful man, there's a woman behind. If she's troubling me, I may not be able to stand here and do anything. You will see all kind of confusion. Why? Because the house is not settled. So our house is settled in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If there's any now ministers in the house, maybe you can
begin. The Bible says, wives, submit to your own husband as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as also Christ is the head of the church, and is the Savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be subject to their own husband in everything. When verse 25. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of the water by the word, that he might present her to himself, a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. Verse 28. So husband ought to love their own wives as their own body. He who loves his own wife loves himself. For no man ever hated his own flesh. But nourish and cherish it, just as the Lord does the church. We invested. For we are members of his body, and the two shall become one flesh. Verse 32. This is a great mystery. But I speak concerning Christ and the church. Verse 33. Nevertheless, let each one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Amen.
Amen.
May the Lord bless the reading of his word.
Put your hand together for Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Because they have eyes with me, I saw all this glory. The glory of the year.
But once the manager got it, he brought out to pew pew pew. All of them, they understand the meaning of coming soon. But in the house of God, it seems that maybe it's a different thing that we are doing here. We need to understand what we are doing every Sunday. We need to understand. I don't tell me, whether they go, whether they attend me. One, their father just married one of the group. They don't want to say the next. They're here. We force to square. We force to do everything. Please, let us plan. I'm not correct with you. Let's plan. Anybody that do anything here, I want you to put your hand. As we are clapping, we are clapping for yourself. And your door will open soon in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise God. We are moving forward. Now quickly, we are calling the choristers for their special number. Hallelujah. Amen.
The song we are doing before, because the song is dedicated to the two couples that's going to be the new couple in time very soon. Hallelujah. Let's listen and be blessed in Jesus' name.
which I'm supposed to take, then there will be a completion of all the program. Amen. Which is the word of God. Can we stand on our feet? Without the word of God, nothing is complete.
We have come to the Lord. We have come. Ladies and gentlemen, can be abused when care is not taken.
So this is the reason why God wants us to understand the reason for marriage. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Marriage is a union between husband and wife. I mean between man and woman. Man and man is not welcome here. Woman and woman is not welcome here. Marriage is a union between man and a woman. So if I would be so practical, I would say that marriage is a union between us and Satan. Praise God. So that is what marriage is all about. Ladies and gentlemen, man is a product of unity. From the beginning, God said, after he had created everything, say, let us make man in our
name.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The circumstances that surround the creation of a man is different from every other creature. Let's notice this. In Genesis chapter number 1 verse 3, the Bible says, God said, let there be light, and there was
light.
Praise God. So was God created everything he created in this planet earth. But when it comes to the throne of Noah, hallelujah.
Amen.
When it comes to the throne of Sandra, I said no. Praise God. Hello. I think you get me right. So from this we can all understand why the Bible says, it is not good that a man should live alone.
Hallelujah.
This is the reason for marriage. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It is not good that a man no suffering should be alone. How will you feel, my brother, after you have hustled all this and you are coming back home? There is no one that will say, now honey, how are you today? The food is ready. You want to have your pack first or you want to eat first? Women, you don't know get that touch of women. By grace of God, I'm celebrating my 16 years man anniversary this year. I can tell you what it means to us. Praise God. See comfort. And your wife will say, honey, you're welcome.
Glory.
Mama, God bless you.
Yeah.
I like the way Mama used to call the husband. Honey, he's very sweet in her mouth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Honey, you are welcome. You want to eat for us or you want to have your bath? Both are ready. The water is already there. And the food is already at the dining table. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The man will feel comfortable. Amen.
Amen.
I'm here, my family, my wife is Nigeria. I am not happy. If you say I am happy, if you name it, you think I'm good husband, I am pretending.
Hallelujah.
We are both married bachelor. I have 4 children by the grace of God. 2 boys, 2 girls. Praise the Lord. So back to our message. One marriage. Amen. God understands what his word is all about. Say, I will make for him a helpmate that is fit. That will make him comfortable. That will support him in every vision. And that will push him forward. Our man in the Lord just said here that behind every successful man, just said inside here, there is a woman. That is true. If a woman said you will not trust him, that man will not trust you. Women, listen, you must understand that you have a responsibility in the lives of your husband. From the beginning, praise the Lord. He's too big. He thought he's too much. Who brought him down?
Praise God. Amen.
Amen.
Something that was anointed from the womb. Pop for some time. Praise God. Why marriage? It is not good for the man to be alone. Praise the Lord. The God decided, I will make for him a helpmate, not a house girl. I will make for him a helpmate that is fit for him. If you are here, you are a man, and you are still looking at, outside, looking for another girl, make that take a mistake. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And marriage is the platform, I love this, by which the promise of fruitfulness operates. Go into the world and multiply, be fruitful, feed the earth. Amen.
Amen.
For that promise to come to pass, marriage has to take place. Amen.
Amen.
So these are the reasons for marriage. That is not good for the man to be alone. So women, please, I beg of you in the name of Jesus, make the house so comfortable for the man to come in. First, you don't know what how it tastes to be a man. That is one. Secondly, you know this Italian, thank God for them, that they will almost have naked. A man has some different thing, just coming home confused and everything. And just like, where you coming from? And even when the man will have the courage to ask, have you cooked which food? Which food? You know what they are doing? That's sorry for you. Because that one outside there is ever ready to prepare his own without asking for money. You understand me, so? That one outside is ever ready because she has missed several, so she now knows what it takes. Praise God. Please, women, I beg you in the name of Jesus, make your home comfortable for your husband to dwell in. Amen. Time will not permit us to really go deep, deep. But the truth of the matter is this. It is not good for a man to be alone. And that is the reason why God institutes marriage. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Marriage, immediately after creation, it was the next thing God instituted. Marriage was not formed by man. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Marriage was instituted by God himself. In other words, God is interested in true marriage to establish on the planet Earth. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
One of the things is unity. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Cooperation. Hallelujah. Yeah. When a husband and wife come together like this, I love the word Adam used. Amen. And what Adam used is this. Bring and form a woman, and he presented her to him. And the Bible says, when he looked at her, he said, this is the bone of my bone, and this is the flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Bone. Do you know the functions of bone in your body? Praise God. Into me, the strength of this building is resting on the pillars.
That's right.
In other words, the strength of your body, the reason why your body can't be like this, your bone. Praise God. No wonder when there is breakage in the body doesn't function well. The same thing apply when there is disturbance in the marriage, even your body cannot function well. Am I right or not? This is the bone of my bone and the flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Took out of you, God caused you to relocate her again.
Amen.
And which we are celebrating today. It is a mystery the enemy cannot understand. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. To the woman of God. Ephesians chapter number 5. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So, have you understand what marriage is all about? And let's see how we are supposed to live as a husband and wife.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Ephesians chapter number 5. Submit yourselves unto your husbands as unto the Lord. Praise God. Wives, I'm talking to you, Sandra. Submit yourself unto your husband as unto the Lord. And the scripture only put it in all things. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The word submission means total obedience. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
We don't care to know about what the society proved to know today, that the women should be the head of the home. That is not what God says. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
There are sometimes the law which, you know, some countries pass into peace is against the word of God. But God told you, son, submit yourself to your husband in all things. In other words, obey your husband in all things. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
But I attended a wedding in Ibadan when I was pastoring in Ibadan years back.
It was
CAC, I can still remember. Christ Apostle the Church. And the man of God that was preaching in the wedding, he said, man is the head of the house. And anything from here down here belongs to the man. Including, we all know the part that couple the head, the eyes, the nose, the mouth. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And he began to explain that if your husband doesn't see anything, please don't see. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Since the man is among the head, if your husband doesn't see anything, please don't see. So it took me time to understand. You understand me? So I was thinking, I said, let me see how this man will arrive. If your husband is here, is a man, automatically from here downward is a woman. That is to say, if the woman that is actually carrying the man, because the head is rested on neck. This is making sense. Praise God. What did I try to say? Sometimes women are very sharp. They are very intelligent. Praise the Lord. A man may see something, or he will see something. He don't have to absorb it. He don't have to use wisdom. He don't have to talk about it so that there will be peace. But women, even without speaking, your opponent speaking, looking alone, they can tell you what to do. Why are you looking like that? What do you mean? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Like my pastor would say, you settle it in the chamber. Let me not put up to those that is not married. Those that is married, they will understand. So, honey, I don't know if you observe what I observe today, what will go out. Praise God. So for a father that is in the chamber, you know, the atmosphere is already charged up with love. So there is no need for quarrel. So the application will be smooth and it will be accurate. And how to resolve it will be okay. Let us say, this is what you used to do every time. You will lose it, things will be spoiled in this house, despite this marriage, you will not say anything. I don't think I'm going to go out. Understand me? Praise the Lord. And he is the savior of the body. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ, so be the wife to their own husband in all things. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
When I say, honey, let's do this. Yes. Honey, let's do this. Then, and then ask a question. By the time you tell your husband, he obey, who is actually ruling the house? Very simple. It's a simple mathematics. I don't understand me. You honor your husband, you respect him, just like that.
Deserve that respect because every man deserves this. Whenever you present some honey, let's do this.
I still love her, just like that day. I'm sorry.
Thank you. their time.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Whatever we did was right. Amen. So please, Brother Nusa and your fiancé, please stand to your feet. As you come forward, I want the father of your wife to take your wife's hand and come along with you people, so that I will know that whatever we do here was real. Please, march forward. Now I'm not contented that if we are not doing anything illegal here. Amen. Because we cannot just bring you and say, okay, you are now husband and wife, why the normal procedure have not really been done, praise God. So we need to really follow the procedure. I am not standing here, or that we are not standing here on ourselves, but by the authority of the Almighty God and the authority of our beloved Father, Bishop Thomas Isaac, the founder of the ministry, who has given us the authority to conduct this wedding today. Am I say something? So it's not you, Sister Sandra, that is going to marry the married Brother Nusa. It's Brother Nusa that has come to you to say, I love you, I want to go ahead and today here where you are. Amen. I want to give one simple test here. Can somebody tell me what happened here on the 14th of June last year? One person from congregation.
Barry.
Who?
Barry.
Barry and
Sister Julia.
Put your hand together for Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. You see, every June we already have something. But by the grace of God, it's going to be three times next year. Amen. Somebody say
amen.
Praise God. Now, you are going to say all everything that I say here along with me to really confirm that you. No, are you supposed to say, yes, I will or I do? But I want you to say it so that you will, so that by tomorrow when you are washing the CD, whatever you are doing to this woman, if it is good, you know this is what I say with my mouth that very day. You hear me? I'm supposed to read it, then you will say, yes, I will or I do. But you cannot say I do or I will. Why you have not? But I want you to say it one after the other along with me. You understand me? I'm going to say it one after the other. You hear me? God bless you. Amen. Okay. To you, Brother Anusha. Say I. Mention your name.
I, no, sir.
Your father's name?
No, I am.
Okay. Will you have this woman?
I will have this woman
to be your wife,
to be my wife,
to live together,
to live together
in the holy covenant of marriage,
in the holy covenant of marriage.
Will you love?
I will love.
Comfort?
Comfort.
Honor?
Honor.
and keep her.
I will keep her
in any situation of life.
In all situation of life.
And I'm forsaking all others.
And I'm forsaking all others.
To be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
To be faithful to her as long as you
both shall live. Say, I will.
I will.
Amen. Put your hand together for him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now to the bride. Praise God. Sister Sandra, do you know the name of your fiancé? And where he came from? Their village. You sure? You sure? You sure? Hallelujah. Praise God. Okay. What we are going to do, let me just see if I finish reading, you say, I will. So that we keep time. You hear me? To save time. It's very good like that. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Say, I.
I.
Your name?
Sandra. Mafido.
To live together in the holy covenant of marriage, will you love, comfort, honor in any situation of life, and forsaking all others, to be faithful to us both, shall live?
Yes, I will.
Put your hand together for that. Hallelujah. Now, Sister Sandra, you are going to okay, we'll go to the general congregation because almost every one of us are here as a witness of today. Is it not so?
Yes.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So you cannot be a witness of what you don't know about. Because you are here, this is why you are a witness of today. Amen. So do everything in your power to uphold them.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Put your hand together for yourself. Amen. Now, the scriptural reading has already been taken. You have already taken it. And I want to quickly advise you about that. You have to know your wife is not asleep, whereby you are traveling to anywhere or that you are going out to work, or that you have any business doing, you will say, clean this house, cook, do this one, wash my clothes, do this. Then you have to task her, do all kind of things like you are enslaving somebody. But the Bible says that you should love your wife as Christ loved the church. Amen. Don't drop anything on the ground. So when you come back from your work or from your business, you start checking and say, this house is not swept today. Which means you are now started enslaving her. Then you don't want to tell her own duty. She knows her duty. Even though you want to correct her of anything, it's not by harshness. You understand me? If Jesus imposed in us and said, everybody must go to church, who don't go to church will die because I have sacrificed my blood for them. I believe it's you people that will remain. I say, anybody who committed adultery and fornication, that person must die. My angel will kill the person. I believe it's you people that will remain on this earth. You understand me? So please do not impose anything upon your wife. Always love her. Always love her. Give them chance a little bit. Okay. Face each other. Please, where is your ring? Your ring. Just carry your ring. Okay. Give me. God bless you. Thank you very much. Amen. Just one hand. Uh-huh. Hallelujah. Right. Bless you. Praise God. We are moving forward. Okay, you repeat after me, Brother Nusa. Amen. Repeat after me. Say, I. Okay. Take you. The name of your wife?
Sandra Imafuga.
Okay. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And pledge.
That I will.
Be faithful.
And that.
I will love. And serve you. As long as we both live.
As long as both of us live.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Put your hand together for him. Hallelujah. Now, the bride. Praise God. Then you will join your hands together. Hallelujah. Now, Sasandra, you will repeat after me. Hear me? I. Your name?
Sandra.
Uh-huh. Okay. Take you.
Mm-hmm.
His name?
No, sir. Ibinomayo.
Okay. To be my wedded.
Husband.
Husband. And I pledge.
And I pledge.
That.
I will be faithful.
And that.
I will love.
And serve you.
As long as we both.
Shall live. Hallelujah. Put your hand together for her. Hallelujah. We are moving forward. Praise God. You are taking your vow. And I know as we are here today, the angels of the Almighty God are here to bear witness of whatever you said here today. Amen. So you must love your wife and you must love your husband. Praise God. Now, as a sign and a sale of love, you have for each other and of the promises you made this day. You have chosen to exchange ring to identify. It's just, all these things are just a normal as a sign that you are married. Praise God. But the fact is this. Your mind is what important, because many of us will believe that when we hold this in our way, if you don't buy a ring, maybe as you come here, as I lift up my hands unto heaven, I want you to declare something, that this wedding will never be a wedding that will be vain, that you are prayed, and everyone have been a witness to it today, that the hand of the invisible God, as they put the rings in their hand, the ring will never cause any hindrance to this marriage. That the hand of God will rest upon both in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That the peace of the Almighty God, we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Thank you, precious Father. Lord, it is done. We are on the progress, O Lord. Your hand is already here. And I know Lord Jehovah exchanging this ring today as a seal of this wedding. God, they shall be faithful to themselves in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, precious Father. Thank you, Ancient of Days. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Come from right or from left. Mm-hmm. 2, 3. Come to number 4. Hallelujah. Okay. No, you hold on. Brother, sir. Take time, man. Abby, you want to do it by yourself? No. I'm not wasting time at all. They have given me up to 30 minutes. I have not spent 30 minutes. So just hold on. Grab that in.
I say, hold it. Don't you put
Aisha? Like that. Then you will repeat after me. Hey, you hear me? Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Okay. So, this one, Brother Sir, you will say after me. Okay. Okay. Okay, say it.
I give you this ring.
As a sign.
Of the promise
we have made these days. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. Now, so everybody can go home. So tomorrow we finish the rest. No, because where they are hurrying to, we want to see separated today. Because they want to go to one particular place in which nobody will be there with them. So we, as any other team, they want to rush to that place, and we don't want them to go there. No. You repeat after me. Say, I.
Give you this ring.
As a sign
of the promises
we have made these days.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Just hold on, please. Just hold on. Hallelujah.
On your feet.
Everyone, please stand on your feet as we honor them. Men of God, continue to prophesy something to their life. Continue to prophesy something to their life by the power of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let prophesy how this marriage will be. The Bible says that when
Jesus Christ, we declare this marriage tension free. We declare this marriage sorrow free. In the name of Jesus Christ, let God arise and his enemies scatter. In the wonderful name of Jesus Christ. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Before God and these witnesses today, to express your desire to be husband and wife by reciting vow and changing rings, you have shown your love and devotion to each other. I therefore pronounce that you are. What is the next step? No,
I will never finish.
Husband. I will be witness. Hallelujah. Now face each other. Now this is what has been in your mind since. Ask Sandra. It has been in your mind since morning. Really? Is it your mind? Brando sir? Is it your mind too? No, we are not doing it yet. It's public.
You may be surprised. You may be surprised. You may be surprised. You may be surprised. I love my darling.
I love you, baby.
All right now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Brother Moses.
I'm not
going to
talk about
this. Mr. Nosa, Mr. Nosa, Mr. Nosa.
Hallelujah.
What's what that about? I get no longer work. Amen.
they will sign their marriage registrar. Please, Mr. and Mrs. Ibinowaya, please, you can come forward to sign your marriage register. Appreciate God for their life today. On behalf of El Shaddai Gospel Global Ministry International, via Dino Sachensi 7/1, Manicetto Prato, Italy, we present this certificate of marriage to you. These days, the 7th of June 2015. To Sister Sandra Emafino Naone Ibinomaya and Nusa Ibinomaya, on behalf of our ministry, we are united in marriage at El Shaddai Gospel Global Ministry on the 7th day of June 2015. The marriage was celebrated in the Church of our Lord Jesus Christ. The aforementioned party solemnly promised before God and his congregation, and in my presence, to adhere to the Christian law governing marriage and vow between them to stay together in all life circumstances, as exhibiting some same by giving and receiving a ring as a physical sign of their union. Having duly signed the church marriage contract or register, I, Bishop Isaac Thomas, the General Overseer of El Shaddai Gospel Global Ministry International, declare them husband and wife. Of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Can we put our hands together for Jesus Christ? I have to present this certificate to them. Take it, and it's for you. May you be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Put your hands together for them as they go back to their sin.
I love you, now before man.
Praise God.
Bless you. Praise God.
I want you to know that I love you so.
They do you. Now you wonder, I miss
ti wibu ọ̀rọ̀ ìṣúẹ́sọ wẹ́ ìgbè yọ wà ìtọ́tọ́ wà nílẹ̀ ògẹ́ ìfọ́ ẹ̀ ébò ẹ̀rí náà mi ọ̀rọ̀ ẹ̀rọ ìdẹ̀dú mi ìdẹ̀dú yu ìhó náà kẹ́rọ ọ̀sà yà dọ̀ lówẹ́ lórí ayé ìyẹn náà DJ Jeff on the way from radio mila kì í hàrùkà pọ̀ fún mi. When we also honor our big brother, Kizo Best 81, he's going to do the video call here tonight. And also my big colleagues, the humble director, God's Power Image Photo and Video Coverage.
In tomatoes, okay, I'm my Omweri, Bagadi Omohi, where almost will become doctor, or I will doctor Mana Yamau. Ladies and gentlemen, why equal Ruda Ege? Why equal Yale Kevana Vivale? A table now, you say? Why don't you have two Ashebi guys or a guy in Berlin?
Now, you want to celebrate Prada in your own way to come out. You took up the special time, the shop, the woman, the woman. And that, in your mom, what do you know? I like Papa.
Ugena, ayet me ipina. Oligi, tetuno nyakwa akbe. Aro pawe no gunya akbe na do li biarewe ai. Ena, na risi arisa ero ha. At the end of the day, then let's so you wake up.
God bless you, DJ Jeff, please. Usher them in with beautiful track, a track that will promote them. As you do so, God bless you, DJ Bright. DJ Jeff, sorry, please. DJ Jeff, please, far from the way from Radio Milan. Hello? Aha.
I'm
Let me start to
be better.
Nobody knows tomorrow.
Why should you all be so proud with your face?
Thank you.
all the way from Rachel Miller. Too much. You're too much. A father is no other person, Mr. Edosa. Please march.
I should be leave photo.
Mr. Edosa.
The mind is a pure one.
Why you open it up and I will open the
paper? A pure one. A pure one. A pure one.
High table, high table, high table.
Mr. Edosa, popular known as Apeoma, we have not clapped for him once again. Please, let's clap for him. It is not easy.
Also, we will also be honor our vice chairman. It's no other person. A man that struggled from zero to hero.
Hallelujah.
A brother, a businessman. It's no other person. Mr. Monday. Mr. Emmanuel Omobude, aka Emmanuel Prato Inkalasha.
I go on it up.
It's much a week where they must have.
Why go on it up?
It's the vice chairman.
Thank you, Mr. We are you. I will give a hand of applause to the vice chairman because if not, thank you for doing the same, you don't want. If you do, chairman for the vice chairman. The hand of applause, Emmanuel Amunde, the vice chairman of this great location. I will also call on our challenge, a mother, a mommy, because of this program. It quickly is supposed to come back from Nigeria next 2 weeks. It make it a day.
Joa, Paul. Ingarewa, directress, Paul Cosmetics Store International, Italy, the hand of applause for
her. Hi, Obodi Yemeni.
Wawa, wawa, kolonga deru, dawe, eke no mola, eno mola.
Agafoyo.
Come on, I don't know. But now school boy. My man, I'm good here. Back there, we go back. No, back there, I we don't do that. Anyway, I'm going to
give it
up. God bless you. To the high level.
DJ CIA.
Osaki, you know, Obama, Mr. Peter, Omarobe, Yaga, Rieke, Charles, that is our chair.
papa mari papa yaga oga fu pe papa o duwa no sawa ye bege wede o ni so to
ari na lachia
papa you too much
ade bimba Richard director
au e matia yoruba ma yoruba our assistant pastor don laugh
ade bimba Richard
okay
is it child if you want to buy ticket the office is back of small train station to the high table even say na ship you want enter
e dey sell
even na bus baba
Wesley
e carro
We know that of a swamp.
And when they go out, they will
come to God.
Also, we also welcome our big mommy, Lady Esther Olia. Please, when you are to be
high table. I'm
going to love it here, Mr.
Dorest.
All the way from Greece.
Oh, look,
of where you go, where?
From my ring.
This
is the day all the Lord has made. All the Lord has made.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is the day all the Lord has made.
We appreciate you because it's by your word and by your power that today has come to pass. We appreciate you because I know that this wedding will bring fruitfulness to their life, O Lord.
Yeah.
Brother Musa and Mrs. Sandra will never regret this wedding.
Yeah.
They will rejoice in it.
Yeah.
Because the Almighty God will be with them.
Yeah.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Lord of heaven and earth, I thank you for every man and woman that have come to celebrate with them.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
For the time
in
and
the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I pray for each and everyone that have come with a sorrow in their mind. I pray for everyone that have married for so many years, no issue. I pray for everyone that have trouble in one way or the other. Because you take time to attend this wedding, the Almighty God will wipe off your tears in the name of Jesus Christ. Yeah.
Of the Son.
Yeah.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
May the hand of God remain here until the end of this party today.
Yeah.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
And above all, I arrest every kind of argument that will cause fight, that will cause all kind of misunderstanding here. I arrest you evil spirit in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Thank you, precious Father. Thank you, Ancient of Days. For in Jesus' name we pray.
How this was designed from step to step. I don't say from glory to glory.
Step to step in the Lord.
Oh,
great. You understand English, she said.
Sister Vera, please. Sister Vera, please.
Praise the Lord again. We are not in church. The Bible says in every place we have to give him all the praises. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I know some people are not happy. They are not even opening their mouth. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, it's a great thing. Hallelujah. of every man and every woman. And as you are happy with this couple today, your celebration will not pass you by in Jesus' name. Before I start, I want to greet you all. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mrs. Vera Omobude. Amen. Let me not take much of your time. You can see the beautiful couple. Hallelujah. They are bubbling in the Lord already. As you can see my cake, the first one is made up of four steps with gold, blue, and white. Hallelujah. And you can see the flowers there, which is the blessing of God. And when you take a look at the woman that is getting ready, the blessing of God is already there, and it shall be permanent in Jesus' name. Yeah. Then you look at the other one as well, you see the flowers. Flowers all over. Blessing, favor, peace. Amen. The white stands for purity. The blue stands for peace. In every home, that is what we want. And that is why the blue-headed couple, they decide to choose blue, which is peace. They need peace in their home. Not the one the world gives, but the one the Lord Jesus Christ gives. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. L-O-V-E. Jam your hands together for them. These two blue-headed couple are perfect. Hallelujah. They know what to do at the right time. And this is the right time. Hallelujah. Amen. Brother Musa and Sister Sandra, I'm not mistaken. It's just that I'm overwhelmed. Hallelujah. It is what we have been waiting for. And today, God has made it to come to pass. Jam your hands together again. Jam your hands together again. Amen. So, Sister Sandra Branusa, I want you to stand up. You march towards the cutting of the cake. And before I do that, I want to call on two people. I'm not going to call on the chairman. We shall be permanent in Jesus' name. Yeah. Wow, this is play. This is not
play. Two tickleness, an ambassador, with one strong businessman. They don't complete 10 years. One account for myself. Two tickleness, go one side. The ambassador, to not say the ambassador, when they drop our money for our house.
Oh, please, we are going to spell love together. Hallelujah. We are going to spell love together at the end of the last letter. We are going to see the winner of today. This is a race. You want to show us the person that holds it. I want to say, the person that loves, if it's Branusa that loves Sister Sandra most, or Sister Sandra that loves Branusa most, we want to say that. Amen. Branusa, don't be too fast. You know you are a man. Amen. Praise God. So we want to spell love together. Hallelujah. One, two, go. Before I pass the mic to them, I want the house to shout three Bosa for the celebrant. One, two, go.
Bosa! Bosa! Bosa!
So let me pass the mic to our big mama here. No, let me pass it to our big mommy here. Amen. Let her talk first, then you go. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Both of them, they are winners.
Thank you.
She said both of them.
Yeah, winners.
Hallelujah. I have seen that the word of God can never go in vain. The reason is this. The Bible made us to understand that when a man finds a wife, he has found a good thing. And he has obtained favor from the Lord. This work would have been so tedious for our beloved brother, Brother Musa. But because the Bible has said that she is a kind of helpmate to him. So the two of them played their hands and they called the cake perfectly. Praise the Lord.
Now what's the Lord say you be the president, then national president? Why? All the potential will be done by not saying
there.
Praise the Lord.
Peter.
You see, we have a simple of them played game. And from what our mommies have said, I don't want to waste much of our time. You've said the Babita story of the marriage. And secondly, the race. The marriage is like a race. Both of them played the game, and it was a 0-0 game. They played very well. It's a draw.
wash out from the bottom of
my heart. Tell me what I gotta do.
That was the new wedded couple. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Everything we are doing here tonight, I would like to call on my big brother, the best man, the good friend, and know the inner out of our big brother, Mr. Nusa, if you know here. Please, I want everybody to open everyone at the table. My pastor, please, all members in this hall, please open your
wine.
If there is no wine in your table, you can open water because Jesus turned water to wine. Don't wait for anybody, please. As you do so, God bless you. I will also call my big brother, Master. You are Master because you is leading you as Mister. You are Master. Master, PDD.
PDD. PDD. Best part of the day. Black beauty.
Listen. Even you put glass, not put glass. You go lap that small glass for me because that small glass is
in the game. Then DJ, just prepare what you know what to do.
I greet everybody here today for this great occasion today. My name is PDD. I greet every one of us today in this great occasion. I'm so happy that my friend is getting married today. And today is a great celebration. I knew him for a very long time. I met him in Las Vegas. So we all come to street, you understand? But to God be the glory, everything is very much okay. So as we are all here today, I want to say I congratulate everybody. It's TBT and it's turn by turn. So those that have not gotten married, and I know one day we will all get married. So as we all are standing here, we should toast this wine for our big brother, Nusa. His name is Eyendo. Thank you every one of us here today.
Eyendo, come on,
this great occasion.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, when he's going to open the wine, if I mention him, people will respond very well. Glory
from zero to hero.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you set?
Yes. Set.
Okay. One love. One love.
Oh,
as you may agawa na.
Thank you, do.
Wakupo. Everybody clap. Three.
You're
who believe us alone who read church here, Catholic you. Why the Christ generation of Kakebe?
I want you, I got it, got it, got it. I'm